Now we solve our next numerical. The freezing point depression constant for water is 1.86 degree Celsius M minus 1. If 5 gram sodium sulfate is dissolved in 45 gram of water, the freezing point is changed by minus 3.82 degree Celsius. Calculate the Van 't Hoff factor for the sodium sulfate. Now let's see what are the values given here. First of all, we have Kf value, freezing point depression constant, Kf. Kf value is 1.86. If 5 gram means the given amount of the solute, Na2SO4 is the solute. So what is the amount of the sodium sulfate is given here? 5 gram. So given amount of the sodium sulfate is 5 gram. Amount of solvent, water is what solvent? So what is the mass of the solvent? 45 gram. Change in freezing point, delta Tf, is what? 3.82 degree Celsius. We have to find out Van 't Hoff factor here. So first of all, we have to write the formula for delta Tf, depression in freezing point, equal to IKFm. I is Van 't Hoff factor which we have to find out. So what is the formula for the Van 't Hoff factor? I is equal to delta Tf upon MKF. Delta Tf is already given here, 3.82. We have to omit this minus sign. So 3.82 degree Celsius. So we have to keep the delta Tf value 3.82. M, molality. How we have to find out the molality? Formula is number of moles upon given the mass of solvent. How we have to find out the number of moles of solute? Given mass upon molar mass. So what is the mass given here for the solute? 5 gram. Molar mass of the sodium sulfate. Molar mass of the sodium sulfate is 142. So we have to keep the value 142 here. Amount of solvent, mass of solvent in kg, 45 gram is given. So we have to multiply it by 1000. So by keeping all these values, what will be the value of, and Kf value we have to keep 1.86. By keeping all these values of I, molality, delta Tf and Kf, what will be the value of I? Van 't Hoff factor answer will be 2.63. So our Van 't Hoff factor for the sodium sulfate is 2.63. Now our next numerical is, calculate the elevation in boiling point for 13.44 gram of copper chloride dissolved in 1 kilogram of water at solvent. So we have the values given here, Kb equals to 0.52, K M minus 1, and molar mass of the cuprous chloride is what? 134.4 gram mole inverse. Again, we know that the cupric chloride CuCl2 will undergo dissociation. So what will be the equation? CuCl2 equals Cu bi positive plus 2Cl negative. Again, this is what? Elevation in boiling point. So we have to write the formula for elevation in boiling point. Delta Tf, delta Tb equals to IKBm. Delta Tb is the elevation in boiling point. I is the Van 't Hoff factor, which we have. What we have the value of I? I means the total number of particles forming after dissociation. How many particles are being formed here? One of Cu bi positive and two of Cl negative. Total particle I value will be 3. Kb value is already given here, 0.52. Okay, and molality we have to find out again by the number of moles of solute and divided by the mass of solvent in kg. So we have to keep all these values here. Delta Tb equals to I value is 3, Kb 0.52, M number of moles. How we have to find out the number of moles? Given mass upon molar mass. So what is the given mass here? 13.44. And what is the molar mass of the cupric chloride CuCl2? What is the molar mass of it? 134.4. And multiply by the mass of solvent in kg. So what is the mass of solvent in kg? 1 kilogram. So by keeping all these value and calculating it, what we will have? Delta Tb, elevation in boiling point, will be equal to 0.16. Okay. Now we have another numerical. When 20 gram of naphthenic acid, C11H8O2, it dissolved in 50 gram of benzene, then what will be the values given here? Kf. Kf equals to 1.72 kilogram per mole. A freezing point depression of 2 Kelvin is observed. Calculate the Van't Hoff factor. We have to find out the Van't Hoff factor here. And we have been given here the freezing point depression. Means delta Tf. So what we have to write the formula? Delta Tf equals to IKFm. Now we have to find out the Van't Hoff factor. Then we can write this formula by. Can we write this formula? I equals to delta Tf upon KFm. Delta Tf is already given here 2 Kelvin. What are the values given here in this numerical? Delta Tf equals to 2 Kelvin here. Molality, how we have to find out the molality again in the same way. Number of moles of solute upon mass of solvent in kg. Number of moles, given mass. What mass is given? Naphthenic acid in given mass is 20 gram. Molar mass. Molar mass of the naphthenic acid is 172. So, 20 divided by the 172. And the mass of solvent in kg. The mass of solvent, how much amount of the solvent is given here? 50 gram of benzene. Benzene is solvent. So, 50 gram. Gram, it is the mass of the solvent is given in the gram. So, we have to multiply it by 1000. Kf value is already given here, 1.72. So, by keeping all these value again here, I equals to 2 multiplied by 172 multiplied by 15 divided by 1.72 multiplied by 20 into 1000. So, what we will get by solving this numerical, I equals to 0.5. So, our Van't Hoff factor for this numerical is 0.5.